Again, in this video we have see the steady state thermal analysis. The temperature is independent of time. Here go to the engineering data, and then you have to go to the engineering data resources. You have to select a general material type, then you have to add the material to the library based upon your requirement. Then return to the project, right click on the geometry. For import the geometry which was created in another software and which must be saved in a STEP format. Don't forget, while importing geometry it must be in a STEP format. And then you have to double click on the model. Now our model is importing in a ANSYS workbench. The model is successfully imported here. In your model tree, you just click the geometry, and then you have to select the assignment of the material based upon your requirement. Then right click on the meshes, click the generate mesh. The mesh is created. Then you have to go to the steady state thermal analysis. Here you have to apply the temperature. Set a corresponding faces to apply the temperature near teacup. At the inner faces, just click apply. Then you have to specify the magnitude value of the temperature in terms of degree and Celsius. After that, you have to specify the convection faces based upon your requirement. Click apply. You have to specify the film coefficient value in terms of watt per millimeter square degree Celsius. Then you have to specify the radiation. Select the corresponding phases for apply the radiations. Click apply. You have to specify the type of radiations. Specify the temperature which was the ambient temperature in a surrounding. Then go to the solutions, click the temperature as a solution and then total heat flux as a solutions. Then click the solve. Now our project is getting solved in your ANSYS workbench. Just play the animation video. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. If you have any doubt regarding this video, just post in my comment. Inshallah, we will meet in next video. Thanks for watching.